This is always a handy place to change.
This will make such a difference for the community. Thank you so much for your support. Okay, bye-bye. Miles.
Hey, Ma.
Bien. Siéntate. I just wanted to check in. See how you're doing. ¿Todo bien?
Fine. Everything's good. Okay. It's just a lot right now. So much to take care of in the city. Super stressed about my college essay. Pete's busy doing other stuff. And Lee. Lee is still out there. Doesn't that bother you?
Of course it bothers me. But I'm committed to making this community better. I've got to let go of things that don't serve me and focus on where I want to go, not where I've been. ¿Entiendes lo que te digo?
Yeah. But Lee? I can't just let him go.
Angela, I'm gonna have to call you back. No, how can you be locked out? You have a key. Oh. No, I understand the urgency. Let me make some calls. Okay.
Mom, do you need me to go?
Didn't you just finish telling me how busy you are?
Yeah, but I always have time for my community. Okay, Ma. Where am I headed?
Harlem Cultural Center. 116th and Convent. That was my friend Angela on the phone. She's the curator, and she's trying to give a prospective donor a private tour. The security system locked her out.
Whoops! Awkward!
Angela lined up a bunch of items for a new music exhibit, but funding fell through. And if this donor doesn't cover the costs, the museum might have to close.
I'll make sure they get in.
I'm passionate about preserving the musical heritage of this community. But how can I donate to a museum where the security system isn't even functional?
Darren, I hear your concerns, but I assure you this museum will be...
Spider-Man.
Oh, thank God. The system's locked us out and it's not responding to any input at all.
Let's see if I can figure out what's wrong with it.
Need to find the control panel. There we go. Control panel. Relays are overloaded. Gotta get inside the walls to fix them. Let's patch things up so Angela can give that tour. Who are these guys?
Should the alarm go off? EMP took out the whole system! All alone. Just need to break this pair pocket we're in!
So that's how Angela got locked out. She set the system so I could get in there and stop these guys. Not too bad. Let me fix it up real quick. Got it. But the system's still down. Gotta find the other relay boxes.
Hey, Miles. I checked in with all the feast shelters. No one has seen Martin Lee.
Thanks. Can't believe I let him get away when I could've... You know?
Could've what?
Made sure he didn't hurt anyone else.
Right. Well, don't worry. I'll keep looking.
Keep following that wiring. There must be some valuable stuff in here. These guys seem like pros. Get this back online. Nice. But the system's still down. Must be more relays.
Zax and Drum are already in the truck, right?
Yeah. But we got time. And a lot more room in the trucks.
Gotta get past these guys without being spotted. How about a distraction in the key of C?
You playing some kind of joke on me?
Just stay out of sight as much as I can through here.
Keep it together, man. Don't you punk out on me. You could do this.
Another vent above that guy.
Who's that? Yo, Doug, that better be you.
Everything okay?
I ran into a snag, but I'm handling it.
While you're there, check out some of the instruments. Get you ready for college.
Ma, I'm going into music tech. Computers are my instruments.
Music starts with a human, their instrument and their soul. When you're mixing or sampling, you have to listen close and capture that soul. Computers can't do that.
You know how old you sound right now?
Old and wise?
I remember these in school and sped on.
Okay, getting a stronger signal now. Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online. All the way across the room.
How much time we got?
A couple minutes. Drop the last few wings and get ready to load them in. Who did that?
Who's playing music?
Someone bumping into things.
Gotta get this last relay online, then head to the loading dock. Make sure these guys don't get away with any of this stuff.
Abort! Let's roll!
Nice work, Spatterbot. Now it's my turn.
Spider-Man, the front door's finally open. But there is a bunch of stuff missing.
It's all out back in the loading docks. And I'll make sure it stays there.
Let's get out of here, quick! Go, go, go!
What was that? Something's fishy.
Over there! That's a spider!
Yeah!
It's Spider-Man! Yeah! Get him! Who said this would be an in-and-out job? Now Spider-Man!
Whatever! Take him out!
Tell your boss, don't go messing with my neighborhood!
Let's go! Hit back! Get him down!
Pull them here. Meet at the rendezvous point in an hour.
Not today.
Trucks. Gotta pick one for now. Give it up, guys. You're not getting away.
Funky drummer.
They only recovered items from one truck? What a mess. Sorry, Angela. This is a deal breaker.
There goes our best hope for a big donor.
There's still the fundraising gala.
If we don't find that second truck, there is no exhibit. Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala, the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. I promise. Here.
This belonged to Clyde Stubblefield. Ooh! The original funky drummer. Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled? He was so influential. A direct line from funk to hip-hop. Thank you.
And don't worry. I'll find the rest of those items.
Thank you.
I should check in with Pete.
Halfway across the sea, Pete's just chilling. I love this game, man. Two Spider-Man. Can't go wrong.
Of course. Actually, Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later?
Oh. Sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes.
On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
Folks, updates on the trial of the century, the people of New York versus Norman Osborn. You remember Devil's Breath, how Mayor Norman was indirectly responsible for poisoning the city a couple years back? Well, his lawyers have slowed the march of justice down yet again with more delays. Our source inside the courtroom tells me they're bringing frivolous motions to prolong discovery. All love to my legal eagle friends, but some days you just gotta say it. Screw you, lawyers. All right, see you next time, kids.
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
She's Mary Jane chick. He's actually crazy, bro.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Oh,
back here.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere.
Yo, MG's active now, yeah. I've seen nothing. Before she was just cubed in the last game, now she's a shooter. Aye.
The light. Where is that van?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes.
When he arrives, the fires must be lit. Everyone.
Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks good. Snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
In the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely. Thought you could hide.
Gotta split him up.
So many have tried to kill him, human and beast. I don't believe.
Stand by. I'm investigating.
What is that up there? Oh my god. Vulture. Did they... I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but... No. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. MJ, I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. code. Steal some keys. You've done worse. This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Kraven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special. The hunt of a lifetime.
One day, with enough training, I aspire to be what he is.
If he gets what he hopes for tonight.
The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? In here about who Vika is. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Garin. Kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you're here. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Monguznok.
Vika, detect void.
Garin elegem vana hiva saipol. Hol vana ka kezulekes kodok.
A kodok, sorozata, os informatios tablan van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key. Keys to get Connors out. East to the reptile house. Have to get over there fast.
On my way there. All that then. Looking into it.
I get restless being in one place too long.
Hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another one.
Judging me.
I'll even hear them whisper about you. If you could hear the spirit of every creature I've killed, it would be deafening. Now focus.
Get you out of there.
You think we've done enough?
We'll find out.
Sounds like Craven is on his way here. We have to get out of here. Fast. On my way, Doc.
This reminds me of my first.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Down him!
These hunters must have a death wish. The first tombstone, now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Your benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning!
I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
No.
sir.
That is a big blade, bro.
This feels not great.
Just think, this will definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah, MJ, I don't think. Am I breathing?
I'll kill you,
Harry.
Do it then.
Look out!
He was getting smoked for it.
Harry!
Pete?
Please stay with us.
Come on. Pete, come on, this is nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... Stay awake, buddy.
Pete.
No!
Venom, maybe? Let me get that. Let Pia get that, man. He needs that.
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Craven has been searching for.
I feel sorry for him.
MJ, I'm on my way.
Adrenaline just feels like adrenaline, bro. That's pure adrenaline, son. That's what it feels like, you know.
What are you?
That's Venom.
Track the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water. Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah. Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me? I don't know. It just sort of happened. Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I... What the...
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again. Find Dr. Connors. Except... he's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
Shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. Did that for me, too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. We'll be fine. I promise.